Animals can be grouped into a variety of categories, such as height, weight, speed, etc. One such category is that of animals with the largest horns. The best part is that these horns aren't merely for show, but serve a purpose as well, such as attracting mates, defending themselves, and likewise. So today we bring you animals with the longest horns in the world. Sit back, relax, and keep watching till the very end. Number 10, Saiga. We start our list off with the Saiga antelope, which possesses thick and slightly translucent horns with up to 20 pronounced rings that can grow up to 38 centimeters. Only the males have these beautiful pinkish horns. These have ultimately became the bane of their existence and have led them to the brink of extinction. Hunting and poaching has become all too common now, as the horn of the Saiga is a very valuable item. It is used in traditional Chinese medicine and fetches quite a high price on the market. Number 9. Blackbuck. The blackbuck, otherwise known as the Indian antelope, can be spotted a mile away due to its horns. Its long, spiraling, rigid horns that can measure up to 75 centimeters. However, only the males have been blessed with these beauties. The blackbuck can be found roaming in the wild in Pakistan, India, and Nepal. Number 8. Barrel. The barrel, also known as the blue sheep, is a capraning belonging to the Himalayas. Not only do they have some of the longest horns ever, 80 centimeters to be exact, but they also have some of the smoothest and stunning ones you'll ever see. Both the males and females have horns. The horns of a female barrel are shorter and straighter, whereas that of a male barrel curve upwards and backwards and part sideways. Number 7. Mouflon. The mouflon is a type of wild sheep that can be found both in Europe and Asia, on the mountainsides and in the meadows. These animals have long horns that can grow the length of 85 centimeters. Just like the barrel, both males and females have horns. However, the male mouflons have large curved horns that keep growing till they die, whereas female mouflons have small horns and some have none at all. The males utilize their horns to fight other mouflons and impress the ladies. The larger the horn, the greater the mouflon is considered. Number 6. Capra Ibex. The Capra Ibex is a type of wild mountain goat that can be seen residing in rocky areas above alpine forests. They have large curved horns that can grow up to 98 centimeters. They make use of their horns to defend themselves and climb steep regions. Ever since the start of the 19th century, they were nearly extinct as a result of poaching, but their population has gradually increased in recent years due to extensive protection. But a lot still remains to be done to revive the species as a whole. Number 5. ADDAX. The fifth spot on our list goes to the ADDAX. The ADDAX has horns that can grow up to 125 centimeters. Sadly, like most animals on this list, it is targeted for its priceless horns, making it a critically endangered animal. Besides this, they've also fallen victim to the disturbance from oil installations. Nowadays, you can only find less than 500 individuals of this species in the wild. Number 4. Scimitar ORYX. The scimitar oryx is one gorgeous animal, and its long horns only add to its beauty. The horns can grow up to 1.2 meters in length and are thin and symmetrical, curving backwards, making them extra special. However, the horns are so thin that they are in danger of breaking apart at any time. As these animals prefer living in the desert, they can go up to 10 months without drinking any water. Unfortunately, due to drought, scarcity of food, overhunting, and human disturbance, they are now extinct in some areas, but have slowly been making a comeback. Number 3. Asian water buffalo. At the third place in our list, we have the Asian water buffalo with horns measuring up to 1.5 meters. These large bovids can be found all across Europe, Southeast Asia, South Asia, North America, South America, Australia, and a few regions in Africa as well. Number 2. Markhor. The markhor is sort of a wild goat with insanely long horns. Its horns can measure up to 1.6 meters, and both the males and females possess these beautifully long, corkscrew-shaped horns. Markhors can be found roaming amongst the shrub forests of high mountains in Western and Central Asia. Unfortunately, these beautiful animals are now endangered, but measures are being taken to stabilize their population. Number 1. ANKOLE Longhorn. The first spot on our list has been awarded to the ANKOLE Longhorn. It is a breed of American cattle and has incredibly gigantic horns. Its horns can reach up to a length of 2.43 meters, thus earning it the title of the animal with the largest horns in the world. It has horns about the size of an average person. How crazy is that? The ANKOLE Longhorn also makes use of its horns to defend itself and to help regulate its internal temperature. This is possible because inside the horns are blood vessels that aid in circulation and cools it down when it gets too hot. That's the end of our list of the animals with the longest horns in the world. Let us know your thoughts on today's video below in the comment section, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Until next time.